Good evening once again. The balance in the account when I received the charge in October 2014 was 1,67,912 rupees, and in this year 63 members gave their subscription at the rate 2,000 rupees, which amounts to 1,26,000 rupees, and amongst them were two new members from TMU, Dr. Astha and Dr. Shubhra, who gave 5,000 extra, that amounts to 10,000 rupees, and one new member also joined, Dr. Shweta Kaushik, she paid 7,000 rupees. In November, Foxy gave a check for the meeting on contraceptives of about 25,000 rupees, and Elkem company also paid us through check of rupees 15,000 rupees, and interest till date in the bank amounted to be around 10,000 rupees. So total deposits till August 2015 were 2,12,732 rupees. Now we come to our withdrawals. Amount withdrawn by the president in November was about 45,000 rupees for the conduction of the contraceptive meeting and for salaries and for other purposes, bills are attached. And we had to pay a bill for holiday regency meeting in December, which amounted to about 36,700 rupees. And in this year, we paid Foxy registration of about 37,000 in all, and DD fee including. And amount which was withdrawn by us for the CME was about 15,000 rupees. And so in all we had spent 1,50,228 rupees, and when this amount was deducted from the whole deposit, the amount came out to be 62,444 rupees, which was added to the balance which I received. So when this is added to closing balance, it comes to be 2,30,356 rupees, and 4,000 rupees were left on me during the CME expenditure, which were added, and now we are having 2,34,000 in our account right now. 2,34,050 rupees in our account. Actually, ma'am, I have not received any FD from my treasurer last year. And one thing I would like to tell, that in CME we had spent 1,10,800 rupees, and one pharma company gave us aid of about 75,000, and we were able to collect a CME registration of about 15,000, and so we had to withdraw only 20,800 rupees from our account for this annual CME. So with this, I invite Dr. Rachna Tandon for the further proceedings. Thank you, Dr. Sudeep. Dr. Shweta is here. Dr. Shweta, please, for adoption of last year activities.
Respected founder President Dr. Neena Mohan, the new incoming team of President Dr. Archana Tandon, Secretary Dr. Sudeep Kaur, and Treasurer Dr. Richa Gangal, and my dear members of Late Doctors Association of Moradabad. This is a difficult speech to start, as when you come to the end of any experience, there is always a mix of emotions. A relief that a responsibility is coming to an end, and sadness that what you have come to enjoy will no longer be there. This year I have learned a lot. I still remember the day I was nominated as a Joint Secretary of LDA. I was a total newcomer, and it was one of my first meetings I had attended. And I would like to thank our Founder President Dr. Neena Mohan for showing that faith in me. In the year gone by, I have tried my best to touch every aspect of our field in each meeting, ranging from high-risk pregnancy to infertility to urogynecology to puerperium to gynae oncology and associated problems such as psychiatry and skin. My aim was to make each meeting academically enriching, even though for which it meant shifting days from first Wednesday to others. Today I would like to take a bow and thank you all for your cooperation and patience, and I would like to extend my best wishes to the upcoming team and hope they take the association to new heights. Thank you.
Now I will give my presidential address and then we'll proceed to discuss the constitution. Dear friends, नवाजिश करम शुक्रिया मेहरबानी पुरानी लाइन दोहरा रही हूँ. आज यहाँ पधार जो आप सबने बख्शती मुझे जिंदगानी. बिलीव मी, दो आई एम वेरी लाउड, आई हैव ऑल स्वीटनेस एंड वेल विशेस फॉर एंड गुड इंटेंशंस फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस एंड ऑल ऑफ यू एट हार्ट. वॉट डू आई इंटेंड टू डू एज अ प्रेसिडेंट? विचारों के ख्वाब लेकर आई हूँ आप सबसे मदद की उम्मीद लिए. आई एक्सपेक्ट फुल कोऑपरेशन फ्रॉम ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू इन फॉर्म ऑफ वेदर इट बी इन फॉर्म ऑफ फाइनेंसेस, आइडियाज और गेटिंग इन स्पीकर्स. जॉब्स एट हैंड एज प्रेसिडेंट, गेटिंग सोसाइटी रजिस्टर्ड, गेटिंग पैन कार्ड मेड, organizing interactive sessions and webinars in monthly meetings, update the society with all the OBS-GYNE Facebook forums. Many of the youngsters are there in the Facebook forums, but I would like each and every one of you to join them, because there are good discussions going on there and you can get solutions to all your problems and many new ideas about how to update your academic knowledge. Those who are not on Facebook, please do join Facebook, and then I'll add you to all the forums. Send me a friend request so that I can add you. If you all agree, then we can form a Facebook group, local Facebook group, where we can discuss our difficult and interesting cases. Start sending notices through emails, WhatsApp. Written notices can be sent to those who are not friendly with, who are not net savvy and not friendly with this mode. They can give their names to our Joint Secretary or Secretary Dr. Sudeep Kaur, so that we can send the notices, only the written notices, to them. The rest of the people will get it on emails and WhatsApp groups. Yes, so note down Dr. Neena Mohan's name, and whoever wants a written notice can give your name to her, because These net savvy modes are also eco-friendly, reducing the use of paper and thus helping the environment. So we want to shift to that mode. And it also reduces the need for intermediary person, because usually they don't go to people, they don't give the notices, and then there is a misunderstanding. कलेक्शन के लिए देखा जाएगा, सोचेंगे वो भी होगा, मीटिंग्स में जब सब आएंगे तो कलेक्शन भी देंगे और नहीं तो आदमी भेजा जाएगा. गेट अ सोवेनियर जर्नल ई जर्नल मेड ड्यूरिंग एनुअल सीएमई एंड अपॉइंट एन एडिटर एंड को एडिटर फॉर इट. फॉर्म एन ऑर्गेनाइजिंग कमिटी अंडर द प्रेसिडेंट फॉर एनुअल सीएमई. द committee will be announced next month in the monthly meeting of the next month, so that they have plenty of time to plan a good academic session and an enriching session. Try to launch our own website. I am at your service. We all are at your service. And you can contact me on my email ID, my phone number, on Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter. If the phone is not picked up, you can message me on WhatsApp. And a request to all the managing committee members that if an uncalled for emergency occurs at anyone's nursing home, then a message has just to be put in the WhatsApp group. The close by members are requested to reach the site as early as possible, and the managing committee members are also requested to reach the place to help our colleague. This is very important. I end my address by a filmy song, Yun hi kat jayega safar saath chalne se ki manzil aayegi nazar saath chalne se. Thank you for your patient hearing. Next, we come to the to discuss the memorandum. I'll read out the rules and regulations one by one, and everyone can give their suggestions. The name of the association is Association of Obstetrician Gynecologists and Infertility Specialists. If anyone has any objection or a new name for to suggest, please, you are most welcome.
Why don't we put MOOCs only?
Because Moradabad Obstgyny Society will be limited to only Moradabad, and there are many local branches like Sambal, Rampur, Chandosi, Amroha, who want to join our association. And if we form if we give a general name, then we can form local branches if there are more than 20 members, and they can join our association.
And then what about the elite members we are having, right? Ultrasonologists and pathologists.
Yes, they'll continue being our members, and that will be a different category. We can give it any name,
but the name doesn't suggest we are a member.
So add we can add one clause to this: association of
baby doctors.
I would like to
say
baby doctor. Yes, Dr. Neena Mohan.
See, we started this private practice and lady doctors association in Moradabad. We started it with 20 members as the Private Practitioner Lady Doctors Association, Moradabad. And we have clubbed both the names together. Whatever new name you want, you can have it. But the original name, I think, should not be deleted.
Yes, yes, that will continue under the aegis of Private Practitioners Lady Doctors Association.
Because you see, whosoever speaker on the CME come from outside, when they hear about it, they say, "Are you? Aapke aise hai, aise hai." And they show so much great respect that ours is the only association in the whole India which is holding this title of Private Practitioner Lady Doctors Association. So I think we should not touch the R history, which is very old, very respectful and very good. Thank you so much.
Is this okay? Everyone? Now, second point is address of association. So, do we give address of association as the address of officiating president of the association?
It is always the secretary.
So we add the secretary as the address of association.
Yes.
अगर आप इसको register करा रहे हैं तो एक आपको permanent address देना पड़ेगा वो शायद डॉक्टर नीना मोहन का है अगर आप इसको register करा रहे हैं.
Dr. Neena Mohan, can we give your address?
Oh, yes.
Can I know it, please? Dr. Neena Mohan.
Mohan Nursing Home, Station Road, Muradabad. Mohan
Is this okay? Now, area of operation of association all over India. The objects for which the association is established. Now, I'm going to read out because this is all general. Do you want me to read out everything? इसको ignore करके आगे बढ़ जाएं. Because ये तो everyone knows. This is method how we bring about these objects to promote knowledge, foster education, encourage, promote, participate in study and research, to provide, encourage and participate in services as stated in the objects in general and stated in clause 4BCD, and to fulfill its objects in general, the association may establish various committees, subcommittees, organize, promote, associate with regional, international, special conferences, seminars, symposia. Organize, participate, cooperate with field camps, clinics, hospitals and other health promotion welfare institutions. I request all of you to give your email addresses. I'll send each one of you the copy. You can go through the details of methods and objectives. Because we should now discuss about its formation, which is more important. In these rules and bylaws made thereunder, unless the context otherwise requires, association means the association of obstetrician, gynecologists and infertility specialists. Managing committee means managing committee of the association of obstetrician, gynecologists and infertility specialists, which will also be the managing committee of MOOCs. Members of managing committee shall be deemed to include president. अभी तक प्रेसिडेंट, वाइस प्रेसिडेंट, सेक्रेटरी, जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी, ट्रेजरर होता था, but now since we have increased in numbers and with many local branches also joining in, I want to increase the members in managing committee.
And then have to get the name of the founder president.
Yeah, I'll add that. Include the. Founder, president, president, vice president, immediate past president, president elect, that is Dr. Sushma Pandey. वैसे president जो है non gynae आगे से नहीं बनेंगी, but because this association comes into effect this year, and she was president last year, and she has handed over the seat to me. So she will become the president next year.
We always have the gynae as the president.
Okay. अभी हम आते हैं उसमें
MBBS with 7 year practice.
5 years, 5 years practice. So
उसके बाद जाएंगे.
Honorary secretary, joint secretary, treasurer, joint treasurer. So we have treasurer, we want a joint treasurer. We want an associate editor. Editor and associate editor.
Can I interrupt you, please?
Yes.
Dr. Pramila Gupta has a suggestion that for the non-foxy, for the
joint treasurer,
we can have a non-foxy.
Yes, I'll be coming to that also. I have put the posts as vice president and joint treasurer and joint.
Don't put vice president because vice president will become president ultimately.
Nahin. वो वाइस प्रेसिडेंट की पोस्ट ओपन टू बोथ ओके यस दैट विल बी बेटर. मेंबर्स ऑफ मैनेजिंग कमिटी शैल बी डीम्ड टू इंक्लूड. अच्छा ये हो गया तो एक वाइस प्रेसिडेंट टू कर दें. इमीडिएट पास्ट प्रेसिडेंट, प्रेसिडेंट इलेक्ट, ऑनररी सेक्रेटरी, जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी, ट्रेजरर, जॉइंट ट्रेजरर, एडिटर, एसोसिएट एडिटर.
एडिटर क्या हर साल मैगजीन निकलेगी या सोवेनियर?
हर साल सोवेनियर निकलेगा.
सोवेनियर
जो एनुअल सीएमई का. हाँ बट दे विल बी पार्ट ऑफ मैनेजिंग कमिटी.
एंड यू विल हैव टू कीप सम मेंबर्स इन मैनेजिंग कमिटी आल्सो.
यस यस
देयर शुड आल्सो बी टू मेंबर्स फ्रॉम नॉन फॉक्सी.
हाँ वी विल कम टू दैट.
एंड इफ यू आर कमिंग फॉर सिक्स देन फोर फ्रॉम.
Yes. When I'll come to that, we'll write it down. Office bearer shall be deemed to include president, vice president, immediate past president, member. A member who is actively involved in practice and or research in obstetrics, gynecology, human reproduction and family welfare and or who is holding an MBBS degree or who is holding equivalent degree diploma recognized by the Medical Council of India Act 1956, scheduled or by State Medical Council, and any up-to-date schedules from time to time. He, she should have paid his, her dues by the existing rules of the association. Now I am adding he because you don't know, and some male gynecologist may land up in Moradabad and he can always join. Category A of gynec specialists, full member, a member with a postgraduate. This name, anyone has suggestions, can change the name of this category A, category B, whatever suits. A member with a postgraduate qualification in obstetrics and gynecology, degree, diploma, membership and fellowship conferred and or recognized by Medical Council of India, Government of India. Such members are having full rights for voting and qualified for contesting for any AOG's election. Category B, lady doctors, MBBS and non-gyne members. Non-postgraduate members with MBBS qualification, members of allied branches, she will be entitled to all the rights of a full member without voting rights.
Voting rights in the local body. MBBS, vote every year.
MBBS qualification for
they become doing gynae practice. They become full-fledged.
So we make a change in this and we put just a minute. We include MBBS with 5 years of practice in category A, right? MBBS with practice of gynae for 5 years.
Arshita, can I interrupt you?
Yes.
I want voting right for every member because this is a local body and here we are electing local members only. We are not going in the center, in the parent body. So here every member will have a voting right.
Whoever is a member. Except we had this rule that the members who were in the government job or the transferable job, they were to be treated as the associate members. And the members who are practicing, or whether they're the
gynecologist,
the pathologist, the radiologist,
they all have a
voting. Okay, so now we have a. We have to run with everybody's cooperation. And if they don't have the voting right, what interest will they have? Government job is
Nobody is a
department of members, because they have transferred because for them they are qualified. But the members who are
associate members to voting
right. Just a minute. So the members present here who want voting rights for non-Gyne members, please raise your hands. Members who are interested in non-Gyne members having voting rights. Yes. Who support this clause, please raise your hands. So everyone wants all members to have voting rights. So we change this clause.
वो अभी आएंगे
पर वोटिंग राइट्स है ना, विद वोटिंग राइट्स, बस इसको मैं विद कर दे रही हूँ, एंड दैट कंप्लीट्स द लिस्ट. ये विद हो गया, ये पॉइंटर इज विद, द पॉइंटर इज एट विद वोटिंग राइट्स. ठीक है, member of category B will not be eligible to contest any election for president or honorary secretary or treasurer post. They can contest for vice president and can become joint secretary, joint treasurer and associate editor.
Can I interrupt you, please?
Yes.
Okay, aap category A, category B aise banayi hai, jaise ki ek drama ho gaya, ek vegetable ho gaya, ab
नहीं, नॉट एट ऑल.
आप इसको मेंबर्स, एसोसिएट मेंबर्स, बोर्ड को मेंबर्स.
हाँ, वो भी आगे आएंगे. एसोसिएट मेंबर्स कुछ अलग होते हैं, उनकी भी डेफिनेशन है, वो भी आएंगे.
एंड दिस
कैटेगरी बी इज लुकिंग लाइक एज इट आउटकास्ट.
यस, दैट इज व्हाई आई सेड दैट यू कैन पुट एनी नेम व्हिच यू लाइक. सो इट मे बी Gyne मेंबर्स एंड नॉन Gyne मेंबर्स. ओके, दिस इज ओके. नहीं, अलाइड, दैट आल्सो वी विल कम टू दैट. जस्ट होल्ड ऑन. So this is a non-Gyne members, right?
Whatever you say, but not this category B.
Actually, the Foxy Constitution has it that way, so I wrote it. अच्छा, ये इसके लिए सब अग्री करते हैं कि नॉन Gyne मेंबर्स कैन होल्ड पोस्ट ऑफ जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी, जॉइंट ट्रेजरर, जॉइंट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट. ठीक. No member will be permitted to apply for the post of any position in AOGIS or in any member body of AOGIS after the age of 70 years, and if holding a post can continue the term.
No retirement age.
Conference means the annual of Gyne conference organized under the auspices of AOGIS. Yes, yes. For you, there can always be an special clause. No age bar? Do I remove that clause?
Who's interested?
No age bar?
Yes, sure.
I'll remove that clause.
clause is being deleted. Right? Now this is perfect. Now this is perfect. Direct local branch means a local branch of the association attached to the headquarters office of AOGIS. Headquarters means headquarters office of AOGIS. Rules and bylaws means the rules and bylaws of the association. State territorial branch means state territorial branch of association. Constitution. The association shall consist of members whose names are on the register of the members of association at the time when these rules and bylaws come into operation, and of subsequent members who shall be those persons who, being eligible, shall after the date of adoption of these revised rules and bylaws be duly elected in such manner that upon such condition as may be prescribed from time to time by the rules and bylaws. Headquarters of the association shall be located at a place decided by managing committee, that is located at Dr. Neena Mohan's residence. At I'll write down that later. Dr. Neena Mohan. Mohan Nursing Home. नहीं, हमारे फॉक्सी में है इसलिए मैंने लिखा था. जो फॉक्सी है उसमें ये रूल है, वहां से मैंने कॉपी किया है. तो स्टेशन रोड जरा ज्यादा अच्छा लगता है. Register of members, there shall be a register of all members, branches. Now, please, this pay this attention to this. Local branches, members from nearby areas can join directly, or if their membership is more than 20, then form a local branch and become affiliated. Each local branch shall have a local area for its jurisdiction and operation to finally approved by the managing committee of the association. No two local branches shall have overlapping jurisdiction and operation in the same area. Disciplinary action padhun kya uska to? Rules and bylaws of local branches. Eligibility.
Can I say something more?
Yes, yes.
When we founded this association, we have thought of this. That any time any dispute arises, which is need to set down, then the founder president and the founder members will have the right to decide.
Yes, managing committee is for that, and we have five presidents of previous 5 years.
No, I'm saying something different. If there is any dispute, the founder president along with the founder members will have the right to decide.
Decide regarding dispute regarding what? नहीं तो उसमें 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 मैनेजिंग कमिटी, हाँ उसमें करंट मैनेजिंग कमिटी भी इन्वॉल्व होनी चाहिए. डॉक्टर साहब, करंट मैनेजिंग कमिटी भी इन्वॉल्व होगी उसमें. नहीं, नाउ देर आर टू वर्जन्स. वन इज इन केस ऑफ डिस्प्यूट ऑफ एनी लॉ और एनीथिंग, द फाउंडर मेंबर्स एंड फाउंडर प्रेसिडेंट डिसाइड द केस. एंड द सेकेंड इज इन केस ऑफ एनी कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी, द फाउंडर मेंबर्स एंड द मैनेजिंग कमिटी एज अ होल ऑफ दैट ईयर together they the members decide the case. So only founder members who agree, please raise your hands. So now this has been this cannot be passed because majority is with that, and so managing committee members will also have a right to participate in case of disagreements. Eligibility of membership. A member who is actively, I'll read that out also. Who are managing committee members, that also I'll read out. A member who is actively involved in the practice of and or research in obstetrics, gynecology, human reproduction. ये this I've read पहले. अब ये category A हट जाएगा. Obs gyne members हो जाएंगे. Category B ये भी हट जाएगा.
Non-gyne
members. ये भी हट जाएगा 70 years वाला. Disciplinary action तो नहीं पढ़ना, उसका तो कोई मतलब रोल नहीं है. Disciplinary procedure का भी कोई रोल नहीं है, मतलब रोल तो है बट रीडिंग का कोई रोल नहीं है. Now classification of members. So we can have honorary members. The association shall have power to elect an honorary member such as persons and in such manner as the bylaws may provide, and to admit members so elected to such privileges other than that of receiving notices of meetings or by of voting or holding office as may from time to time be conferred on them by under the laws. इसका मतलब ये हुआ कि अगर जैसे कोई मान लीजिए कोई गायनी सीएमओ आती है या कोई लेडी डॉक्टर इस तरह की आती है किसी उसमें, और वो मेंबर बनना चाह रही है, पर आप उनको वोटिंग राइट, क्योंकि वो तो दो साल के लिए आएंगी फिर चली जाएंगी, वोटिंग राइट नहीं देना है, तो उनको आप मेंबर बना लो एसोसिएट में ऑनररी मेंबर करके. हाँ मतलब वी कैन प्लेस अ क्लॉज फॉर दैट ओनली, अगर बनना चाहे तो बन सकते हैं. यस यस. ब्रांच मैनेजर, ब्रांच मेंबर्स, पर्सन्स हु आर एलिजिबल फॉर मेंबरशिप एंड एनलिस्टेड एज मेंबर्स थ्रू अ लोकल ब्रांच एज पर बाय लॉ शैल बी कॉल्ड ब्रांच मेंबर्स. डायरेक्ट मेंबर्स जहाँ पे छोटी ब्रांचेस हैं, 20 से कम मेंबर्स हैं, वो डायरेक्ट बन सकते हैं. लाइफ मेंबर्स मैंने एक क्लॉज ऐड किया है, इफ एवरीवन अग्रीज. लाइफ मेंबर्स के लिए वी गिव वन टाइम पेमेंट ऑफ 31,000 एंड बिकम अ मेंबर, देन वी डोंट हैव टू गिव एनी एनुअल सब्सक्रिप्शन एनी ईयर, वी जस्ट हैव टू पे द जर्नल अमाउंट दैट कम्स टू अबाउट 500 और 700 पर ईयर. अगर कोई बनना चाहता है तो वो क्लॉज है, दैट क्लॉज इज देयर, हूएवर वांट्स टू बिकम कैन बिकम. Special members, the association shall have power to elect and special members such persons and in such manner as the bylaws may provide and to admit members so elected to such privileges as may time to time conferred on them by or under bylaws. Associate members, members of one branch who are elected as associate members of another branch according to rules and bylaws. जैसे मान लीजिए रामपुर की कोई association है, उनकी local association है, 20 members से ज़्यादा है, वो अपने दो representatives हमारे AOGIS में भेजते हैं, तो वो एसोसिएट मेंबर्स कहलाएंगे.
नहीं, अगर उनकी अपनी ब्रांच है तो उन्होंने अपने यहाँ के मेंबर्स.
नहीं, दे विल बिकम मेंबर्स ऑफ आर एसोसिएशन बाय पेइंग HFC. मतलब आर एसोसिएशन विल रिसीव 30% ऑफ 2,000 प्लस जर्नल अमाउंट फ्रॉम ईच मेंबर ऑफ दैट एसोसिएशन एंड दे विल बिकम आर ब्रांचेस सो दैट दे बिकम members of FOXI through our association.
And they will not attend the meetings.
They will attend their meetings, but for like CME or special meetings or anything, if we they can come.
Then they must pay for that, na?
Yes, if a payment is taken, then they'll pay. नहीं तो वो सब्सक्रिप्शन दे रहे हैं ना, हमें एक HFC दे रहे हैं. नहीं, फॉक्सी को नहीं गई, वो हमारी एसोसिएशन की है. फॉक्सी को तो वो 500-700 जो जर्नल का जाता है बस वही जाएगा, और एक 30% ऑफ 2,000 वो हमारी एसोसिएशन को देंगे, तो इसलिए वो एंटाइटल्ड है मीटिंग्स अटेंड करने के लिए. बट अगर मान लीजिए हम कोई सब्सक्रिप्शन हमारे सबके लिए तय करते हैं कि मान लीजिए हम ये एक कर रहे हैं और एवरीवन हैज टू कंट्रीब्यूट, तो वो पेमेंट उन्हें उस समय करना पड़ेगा फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर मीटिंग, लाइक एनुअल CME हो रही है तो उसके लिए देना है.
देखिए इसमें तो ये है कि इफ दे वांट टू बिकम आवर मेंबर दे शुड बिकम फुल मेंबर.
Association year, the year of the association and all its branches for financial purpose shall be formed from the 1st September of 1 year.
of 1 year to the 31st August of the following year. Subscriptions, fee and subscriptions. The members of association shall pay admission fee, readmission fee, membership subscription provided by the bylaws. Every newly formed local branch and a suspended local branch seeking revival shall pay formation revival fee as provided by the bylaws. ये तय करना होगा हमें लोकल ब्रांच को एडमिशन फी कितनी देनी है और री एडमिशन फी कितनी देनी है.
अभी तक तो किसी लोकल ब्रांच पे 20 से 10
हाँ डायरेक्ट बने नहीं डायरेक्ट बनेंगे तो दे हैव टू पे 5,000 and 2,000. अगर वो 20 मेंबर्स हो जाते हैं तो वो 30% ऑफ 2,000 देंगे पर मेंबर प्लस जर्नल का जो भी वो वहाँ से फॉक्सी से आता है वो देंगे. Privileges of membership. Payment of each year subscription shall entitle the member of that period to all privileges of membership of the association and to those of the branch through which he is a member. He, she is a member. A member shall be entitled to receive a copy of the journal souvenir of the association and of other publications if published of the, by the association either free of charge or at rates of as the association may fix from time to time. All life members shall have the right to enjoy the privileges of membership of the branch within whose jurisdiction they may happen to reside or practice or be employed for the time being. मान लीजिए कोई रामपुर में है और वो अपनी मेंबर का अपनी एसोसिएशन का मेंबर है पर आपकी एसोसिएशन का वो 31,000 दे के लाइफ मेंबर बन जाता है तो वो हमारा मेंबर होगा और फिर वो एनुअल सब्सक्रिप्शन नहीं देगा बस जर्नल का देगा. All members shall have the right to attend medical conferences organized by the association or any of its branches on such terms as laid down by the bylaws. All members shall enjoy any other privileges that may herein by the association. On termination of membership, a person shall automatically cease to hold such office appointment. Managing committee. Now we come to managing committee. जो समय बात कर रहे थे ना कि founder members के साथ जो decision making में वो होगा. The general control, management and direction of policy and affairs of the association shall be vested in a body styled as managing committee. It will also govern MOOCs. Composition of managing committee में पहले तो ये लिख दे founder members. तो वो founder members ही तो हुए लिख दिया मैंने founder president. Founder members. The managing committee shall be composed of the following members of the association: president of the association, past president, vice president, honorary secretary, one honorary joint secretary, one joint treasurer, the editor of journal or souvenir, one associate editor, past president, President-elect, Vice-President-elect. Vice-President-elect और President-elect एक साल पहले हो जाएगा. नेक्स्ट मीटिंग में हम डिसाइड कर लेंगे कि हमें जो जो फिलअप करनी है जो रह गई है वो कौन कौन होगा. हाँ Vice-President भी. वो प्लानिंग फिर आसान हो जाती है. प्रेसिडेंट के साथ वाइस प्रेसिडेंट अपने नेक्स्ट सेशन के लिए पहले से प्लानिंग स्टार्ट कर सकता है कि भाई क्या करना है. हाँ वाइस प्रेसिडेंट दो एक गायनी एक नॉन गायनी. अगर नहीं करना तो मैं हटा दूँ वाइस प्रेसिडेंट को. इलेक्ट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट इलेक्ट हटा दूँ. रहने दे प्रेसिडेंट इलेक्ट तो डॉक्टर साहब बहुत जरूरी है. प्रेसिडेंट ही तो सारी प्लानिंग नेक्स्ट ईयर की करेगा. एक साल पहले से अगर ना पता होता है तो आप उस हिसाब से प्लानिंग अच्छे से कर लेते हो. ओके वाइस प्रेसिडेंट इलेक्ट हटा दें. हटा दिया. पास्ट ऑर्डिनरी सेक्रेटरी देन टू एडवाइजर्स which will be senior gynae members, two patrons, senior non-gynae members. This is okay?
हाँ इसमें ईयर ईयर लिख दे, ईयर लिख दें क्या, या फाउंडर मेंबर्स लिख दें?
हाँ
तो इसको हटा दें, ठीक 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 ठीक. यस आई एग्री. द टोटल नंबर ऑफ मेंबर्स ऑफ द लोकल ब्रांचेस ऑन हूज बिहाफ एचएफसी हैज बीन रिसीव्ड इन फुल बाय 31st मार्च शैल फॉर्म द बेसिस ऑफ डिटरमिनेशन ऑफ द रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ लोकल बॉडीज ऑन द मैनेजिंग कमिटी. ब्रांच रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स फ्रॉम लोकल ब्रांचेस एंड फ्रॉम डायरेक्ट मेंबर्स शैल बी. हाँ वही आ रहे हैं. इलेक्ट हटा था दिए बस. अच्छा वो लिख दूंगी फिर मैं लिख दूंगी. एनुअल मीटिंग. अच्छा ये नहीं. Powers and function of managing committee. The managing committee will administer the affairs of the association in accordance with the memorandum. Silence please. Rules and bylaws of the association. The committee shall exercise such powers and do such acts and things as may be exercised or done by the association. The managing committee shall have the right to delegate all and some of its powers except those relating to change of rules and other specified reservations to working committee. The managing committee shall have the right to appoint special ad hoc and such committees as it may deem necessary to delegate some of its powers to such committee. जिसमें कि CME के लिए ज़रूरी है कि एक ऑर्गेनाइजिंग सेक्रेटरी ज़रूर बनाया जाए. The decision of managing committee in all matters not covered by the rules and bylaws shall be final and binding. Meeting of managing committee, annual meeting, ordinary meeting, special meeting, requisition meeting. I don't think so. I have to read out all this. Everyone knows. We come to functions of. What are the role? Now we come to president. The president shall be elected at least 1 year ahead. The president shall be executive head of the association at all general body and managing committee meetings of the association. He shall preside and control the business of the meeting. In the event of his or her absence or justifiable unwillingness to preside, any one of the vice president shall preside. The president shall preside over the annual conference. The tenure of the post of president is 1 year and only, or till his successor is installed. After that, the tenure is over and she can contest for the post of president only once again in future. 2 saal kar sakta hai. Vice president shall be elected at least 1 year ahead. Ye hata diya jaye. Ye to hata diya gaya. Eligibility criteria for posts. इसमें ज़रा ध्यान कर लीजिएगा. सब लोग को चेंज कराना है तो करा लीजिए. फॉर पोस्ट ऑफ प्रेसिडेंट शुड हैव सर्व्ड अ कंप्लीट टेन्योर एज सेक्रेटरी एंड ट्रेजरर ऑफ एओजिस एंड शुड हैव अटेंडेड एटलीस्ट 2 MCM एंड 8 GBMs. अब इसमें कोई चेंज कराना है तो बता दीजिए. मैनेजिंग कमेटी मीटिंग मैनेजिंग कमेटी मीटिंग 2. लोकल अपनी एओजीस की. फॉर पोस्ट ऑफ वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ एओजीस शुड हैव सर्व्ड अ कंप्लीट टेन्योर ऑनररी सेक्रेटरी जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी ऑफ एओजीस लोकल ब्रांच मेंबर बॉडी एंड अटेंडेड एट लीस्ट 2 मैनेजिंग कमेटी मीटिंग्स ऑफ एओजीस एंड 6 GBMs. क्या करा मैंने इसमें, एक मिनट. फॉर वाइज शुड हैव जॉइंट ऑनरी सेक्रेटरी
नहीं है,
जॉइंट ट्रेजरर ऑनररी सेक्रेटरी है.
ऑनररी
सेक्रेटरी भी तो आ सकता है ना, और या ट्रेजरर बोलना, एक मिनट बबीता, हाँ जॉइंट बिल्कुल आ सकता है, हाँ। नाउ दिस इज, और कुछ, और कुछ किसी, और कोई कमी बता दीजिए, हाँ दो है, दो हैं, दो हैं, अच्छा फिर द फॉलोइंग रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस विल अप्लाई टू एओजीएस एंड ऑल द लोकल ब्रांचेस ऑफ एओजीएस, इलेक्शन प्रोसीजर, एक मिनट, नहीं उससे पहले भी तो ये क्या है, लोकल ब्रांचेस ये तो पढ़ना नहीं है ना, ये द प्रेसिडेंट एंड वाइस प्रेसिडेंट विल बी इलेक्टेड वन ईयर अहेड, वाइस प्रेसिडेंट हटा दिया जाए, प्रेसिडेंट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट सेक्रेटरी जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी ट्रेजरर एंड जॉइंट ट्रेजरर ऑफ द एसोसिएशन शैल हैव द टेन्योर फॉर मैक्सिमम वन ईयर ओनली, द जॉइंट ट्रेजरर विल असेंड टू द पोस्ट ऑफ ट्रेजरर या जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी, ट्रेजरर विल असेंड,
नहीं नहीं यहाँ आपने जॉइंट ट्रेजरर विल असेंड टू द पोस्ट ऑफ ट्रेजरर इसलिए नहीं कर सकते क्योंकि जॉइंट ट्रेजरर आपने लिया है नॉन गाइनी,
इसीलिए मैंने जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी लिखा है, नहीं नॉन गाइनी और गाइनी भी हो सकता है, कोई जरूरी नहीं वो नॉन गाइनी हो, गाइनी भी हो सकता है, मान लो नहीं है कोई मेंबर बनने को तैयार, नॉन गाइनी बनना चाहे तो बन सकता है, ओपन है, इट्स ओपन, हाँ मतलब प्रेसिडेंट प्रेसिडेंट सेक्रेटरी और ट्रेजरर तो सिर्फ गाइनी के लिए है, बाकी सब पोस्ट दोनों के लिए है, ये मतलब विल असेंड टू पोस्ट ऑफ सेक्रेटरी एंड जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी विल असेंड टू द पोस्ट ऑफ सेक्रेटरी वाइस प्रेसिडेंट, सेक्रेटरी कैन फाइट इलेक्शंस, प्लीज प्लीज सेक्रेटरी कैन फाइट इलेक्शंस फॉर वाइस प्रेसिडेंट और कैन बी यूनानिमसली इलेक्टेड एज वाइस प्रेसिडेंट प्रेसिडेंट, अगर दो कैंडिडेट्स होंगे तो इलेक्शन होगा ना, तो
एक मिनट,
नहीं हो सकता, हाँ वो इसलिए लिखा है कि अगर कोई गाइनी मेंबर है तो मतलब उस क्लॉज को कंप्लीट करने के लिए, डॉक्टर साहब प्रेसिडेंट, हाँ अगर नॉन अगर गाइनी मेंबर हुआ तो नहीं प्रमोट नहीं करेंगे हम, पहले फर्स्ट प्रेफरेंस नॉन गाइनी मेंबर को होगी, अगर बनने को नहीं तैयार होगा तभी, ये सब हाँ सबके सामने कह रहे हैं, मान लो कोई तैयार नहीं है बिकॉज कम मेंबर्स होंगे तो कोई तैयार नहीं है तब, दे कैनॉट होल्ड द सेम पोस्ट फॉर मोर देन वन ईयर, ऑल द अबव पोस्ट आर रिन्यूएबल एवरी ईयर, जॉइंट ट्रेजरर ट्रेजरर पोस्ट व्हेन वेकेंट विल बी फिल्ड बाय एप्लीकेंट्स फ्रॉम ओनली मेंबर्स रेजिडेंट ऑफ मुरादाबाद, सो इलेक्शन विल बी द ओनली विल ओनली बी फॉर पोस्ट ऑफ प्रेसिडेंट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट एंड जॉइंट ट्रेजरर एंड ट्रेजरर,
वाइस प्रेसिडेंट्स कर दीजिए उसे एस लगा
दीजिए, हां हाँ 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 अच्छा अब आए मेंबरशिप फी में, फाउंडर मेंबर्स वन टाइम फी ऑफ रुपीज 31,000 देन ईयरली ओनली फॉर जर्नल मेंबर्स, ये कैटेगरी ए हटा दूँ मैं सबसे पहले, गाइनी मेंबर्स गाइनी मेंबर्स रुपीज 3,000 वंस एंड 2,000 ईयरली, मेंबर्स नॉन गाइनी non-gyne rupees 3000 once and rupees 1500 yearly, if want journals of foxy then rupees 3000 plus 2000, ये इसलिए है क्योंकि अगर MBBS doctors हैं उनको foxy के journal चाहिए तो उनको 2000 देने होंगे, outstation members rupees 5000 once and 2000 yearly, the president and vice president shall assume their office from the first day of annual meeting and in case no annual meeting is held they shall assume office at the close of the annual meeting of the managing committee and shall in either case continue to hold the office till their successors assume office as per rules. Now we come, yes ma'am,
member 31,000 देके बनेगा, उसमें लिखा है founder member
लाइफ मेंबर अगर फाउंडर मेंबर एओजिस का वो बनना चाहता है अभी पढ़ेंगे उसको भी अच्छा वो हाँ हाँ सही लाइफ मेंबर सॉरी Now we come to travel allowance. ये जरा ध्यान से सुन लीजिए travel allowance. The association shall contribute from its funds first class or second AC train fare both ways to the members of managing committee and working committee or to two members selected by the president for attending the managing committee meeting of FOXI only two times a year. When such members are allowed any railway concession, they shall be paid at the concession rates. In special cases, the association may contribute from its funds the actual travelling expenses by bus, steamer, train or air each way. Air fare may be allowed in urgent cases with the permission of the president. Members travelling more than 2,500 kilometers distance for attending managing committee. Just a minute. Let me explain why. I don't have any, मतलब मुझे explain करने का मौका भी दीजिए. Distance for attending managing committee of FOXI may however be allowed one way airfare and one way rail fare. If the office bearer travels by air, she will be given the amount of rail fare due and rest she will manage from her pocket. Now please listen to me what I have to say. The managing committee meeting जो FOXI की होती है हमारे यहाँ से कोई भी अटेंड करने आज तक कभी नहीं गया ठीक है इससे फर्क पड़ता है इससे बहुत बड़ा फर्क पड़ता है यू आर नॉट वेल वर्स्ड विद द पॉलिसीज दे मेक ओवर देयर यू डोंट मीट पीपल यू कैनॉट कन्वर्स विद देम यू कैनॉट इन्वाइट देम यू डू नॉट नो वॉट न्यू पॉलिसीज दे आर गेटिंग What new programs they have launched. And if you are in the managing committee, then you are well versed with all the programs. And then, if just imagine if your association has a representation there, then that will make a lot of difference.
उसमें हमारी ब्रांच के मेंबर्स कैसे इंक्लूड होंगे
बिकॉज़ उन लोगों के बायलॉज होते हैं कि किस तरीके से नहीं है उसमें उसमें है हमारी हमारी प्रेसिडेंट सेक्रेटरी जो है सोसाइटी की वो जा सकती है या प्रेसिडेंट अगर दो किसी मेंबर्स को नॉमिनेट करेंगे कि ये दोनों जाएंगे तो वो जा सकते हैं ये होना बहुत ज़रूरी है मैं तो अभी चली जाऊंगी आगे आप लोग ही आओगे आप लोगों को ही जाना होगा और ये नहीं ये हमारी सोसाइटी का प्रिविलेज है अगर हमारा मेंबर वहाँ जाता है यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड दिस अगर कोई पॉलिसी है कोई डिसीशन है कोई प्रोग्राम है उनका आपको यहाँ लाना है तो यू हैव टू नो अबाउट इट
एक को पांच छह छह बजे डॉक्टर है स्टेट से तो मिल जाते हैं सेंटर को मिल जाते हैं स्टेट से एक तो बैठक से मिल जाते हैं
नहीं यहाँ तो प्रेसिडेंट सेक्रेटरी जाएगा अगर वो नहीं जाएगा तो दो नाम वो कर देगा
मैम उसके लिए जरूरी है कि आप जो स्टेट काउंसिल सेंट्रल काउंसिल की बात करें उसमें लोगों को आगे तो आना चाहिए अगर वहाँ पे नाम
आ रहा है यहाँ तो प्रेसिडेंट सेक्रेटरी ही जाएगा प्रेसिडेंट सेक्रेटरी जाएगा और अगर वो नहीं जा रहा होगा कोई दो मेंबर्स को वो अपॉइंट कर देंगे वो चले जाएंगे एनी टू मेंबर्स आप ये सोचिए कि अगर आपको वहाँ से कोई प्रोग्राम लाना है या कुछ लाना है उनके सारे रूल्स रेगुलेशन से ब्रीफ होना है तो मेंबर वहाँ एक्टिवली पार्टिसिपेट करना पड़ेगा मैं तो चली जाऊंगी प्रेसिडेंट जो बनेंगे वो ही जाएंगे So now who agree for giving travelling allowance, please raise your hands.
Those who support travelling allowance to be given to President and Secretary to participate in Central Foxy, please raise your hand.
Yes, so that is passed by majority. Even I raise my hand. General procedure of the meetings. Minutes of all meetings shall be correctly kept by the Honorary Secretary and shall be duly confirmed at the following meeting of General Body or the Managing Committee as the case may be. No resolution adopted or negated at a meeting shall be considered unless either 6 months. जर्नल सोवेनर छपेगा और उसमें जर्नल सोवेनर आयोजित कमेटी विल कंसिस्ट ऑफ प्रेसिडेंट एडिटर वन एसोसिएट एडिटर ऑनररी सेक्रेटरी एंड फाइव अदर मेंबर्स. डॉक्टर साहब आप कह रही थी ना डॉक्टर प्रमिला गुप्ता यू वर सेइंग दैट देयर शुड बी अदर मेंबर्स आल्सो फॉर जर्नल कमेटी. So we can have five members
for that. Three Foxy.
Two non-Foxy. For that journal souvenir so that we...
Two are not available, keep one proper.
So that we can have a good journal with good content.
Yeah, yeah.
These five members shall be nominated by the president in consultation with the editor and secretary in the year to which the election are held. Functions of journal souvenir. Duties and powers of office bearers, ye bhi, please pay attention to this also, and if you want changes, you can always add. President shall be chairman of all meetings of the managing committee and the general body and can preside over any other committee meeting. Shall preside at the annual conference and all meetings of the association. Shall guide and control the activities of the association. Shall regulate the proceedings of the meetings and conference, interpret the rules, bylaws and decide doubtful points. Because at times law is silent and then you have to decide. Shall in addition to his ordinary vote have a casting vote in case of equality of votes. Shall sign all checks of payments with treasurer. Vice President, the Vice President shall preside. Thank you.